singing all is merry and bright. Hang your flag and say your prayers, 'cause St. Paul's coming tonight. Well, up on the housetop, reindeer paws, out jumps good old Santa Claus. He's got a bag of Christmas toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, 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 down through the chimney with a good Saint Nick. Through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight! Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh! Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Welcome, Santa Claus!
Merry Christmas, Kansas City!
Merry Christmas, Santa!
Oh my goodness. Santa Claus came all the way down from the North Pole to see you wonderful kids of Kansas City and officially opened Santa's Wonderland. Wow! Look at that big Santa Claus and my best friend Frosty over there. That's who, boy, the Kansas City, Missouri Parks and Recreation Department sure does a great job for Kansas City's kids. Let's give them a big hand, all the staff and employees. Oh my goodness. Oh. We're very happy to have here from the mayor of the North Pole,
me.
I want to introduce the mayor of Kansas City, Mr. Mark Funkhauser. Yay!
All right.
Would you say some words to the people of Kansas City, Mr. Funkhauser?
Thank you, Santa. You know, when I was a young father, we used to take a family to Gillum Park every year for Santa's Wonderland. And I thought it was the neatest thing in the world to see Santa, and it's been the same Santa for 40-some years here, and this band and all of the parks did to light up the Christmas lights and the animals and so forth, and I really appreciate that the Parks Department has expanded this so that they're doing it now not just in Gillum Park, but in every single council district. I am really thrilled, and I appreciate the work the Parks Department's done on this. You know, this is just one of the many Kansas City traditions that we have. We have the plaza lights, we have the mayor's Christmas tree down at Crown Center, we have all these other Christmas traditions. This is one that we're going to grow also. And we're going to continue this. It's going to get better and better every year. The Parks Department is doing a tremendous job. You know, one of the things that I pay attention to is the citizen satisfaction scores. And the parks staff have done a wonderful job, as shown by citizen satisfaction, which is improving overall for parks. They're keeping parks clean and safe and busy with stuff like this. So I want you to know how much I appreciate it. And Santa, I want to tell you how much I appreciate you riding that sleigh. That's a pretty neat thing that I never thought would ever happen to me, and I really do appreciate it. So thank you all very much for coming out. It's a wonderful Christmas time in Kansas City. And thanks to the Parks folks for pushing this tradition out to all the other council districts. Turn it back over to Santa.
Yeah. Oh,
you want to tell Santa Claus what you want for Christmas? Maybe I can get rid of some of those bikes.
It's in all these things.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Have you been good?
Yes.
What have you done that's been good?
I helped somebody with a leg I hurt.
Oh, you did. I tell you what, would you help that man? They need a lot of help too. Oh my goodness. Well, you know, those boys are pretty good. You know that?
Yes.
Do you think they know any other songs? I doubt if they know any other songs.
Ah, we do. Yes, we do. What about that big?
You think you know a song about that big white man there?
Frosty the Snowman was that?
See you.